Take the big camera out and try to get some close-up action shots of Taylor and Taylor. No, shoot. Frame it.